Rose is still having trouble with that friend at work.
Well, I can't just tell her to leave me alone.
Maybe someone else can. Someone who's more candid about their feelings.
But like who, Sophia?
Give it some thought, slut puppy.
You know, Sophia, actually, you're pretty straightforward.
It's a gift. So tomorrow at 9 o'clock, I'll go to work with you. We'll take care of it.
Oh, thank you, Sophia.
You're welcome, Pussycat.
I'm not Dorothy.
From now on, I'm calling everybody Pussycat. It's cheaper than buying new glasses.